Okay, good afternoon. First of all, I will do my best with my English. I'm sorry if my English is not technical or good enough, but I will try my best, okay? So, my name is Daniel Clavero. I'm the managing director of a social organization working to improve quality of life of handicapped people, persons with disabilities. And the communication that I'm going to present is talking about this sector of activity. This communication is a part of a bigger, more extended investigation that we started 3 years ago. And there is two more co-authors. They are Miguel Ángel Verdú and Maricruz Sánchez. They are the director of the program, the doctoral program that I'm doing since 3 years ago, more or less. As introduction, the more important thing is that in Spain there is more or less 7,000 organizations in which around 150,000 professionals are working. Since 2012, the 14th collective bargaining agreement introduced something new in the sector, the competency-based management in order to improve quality of life of handicapped people. This is something very complex, but it's something that now is very actually in the sector. The concept of disability has been changing for the last 40 years, and the social and employment practice had to change in the same way. After this, it was necessary to solve the problem of establishing a competency-based organizational framework. This communication is analyzing the construction of one of the tools that we have developed in the sector and distributed free of charge. This software tool to help social organizations to manage skills is a kind of educational software and can be used to implement competency-based management system in social organizations in order to enhance user quality of life. The more important thing in this theoretical basis is two concepts. The multi-domain quality of life model created by Salok and Verdugo in 2003 and 2007, and the Spencer and Spencer definition of competency. It was created in 1993. From the combination of these two concepts, we have defined something specific to the sector that is the competency for personal well-being as a characteristic of an individual that are transferable to the organizational context and evidenced through behaviors which have a causal relationship with efficacy and efficiency in providing support to people who need in a family context, employment context, or community context. This quality of life is multidimensional and is the reference framework to build the software. In this diagram, we can see a right-to-left thinking model in which the expected results establish a framework of reference to determine the functions and tasks and also the competencies required in a particular situation of work. This diagram, in order to translate this model from the organization to each position of employment, we have to difference between the competency profile in the left and the functional profile. The competency profile, we saw each position of employment with different competencies and general behaviors. In the right, we have the functional profiles with the different functions and tasks that each position define and relationated with the professional results. In the middle, the relationship between competency and functional profiles is the connection between competency profiles and functional profiles, where the behaviors are translated in specific behaviors, and the specific function and tasks as they are relationated with the personal results. Okay, the construction of A3s by COM is according to Desiel, Pereira, and Medina, and there is four elements that you can see: analysis, diagnosis, and strategic planning, identification and standardization of competencies, competency-based skill building and training, and assessment of certification of competencies. We can see now it's one of these elements. The software allows to each position to associate with tasks to be performed in the functional profile that we saw before, and the ideal competencies to do in the competency profile. For the identification and standardization of competencies, the software enables the identification using three databases: competencies, behaviors, and tasks. A3s by COM main objective is to make it possible to identify areas of competency and functional improvement in work performance. Comparing workers' profile with the position requirements through an assessment process reveals the need for specific development in the future. And for the competency assessment and certification, as added by Marta Ales, 360 degrees feedback directs people towards meeting the needs and expectations of all of the organization clients, both internal or external. According to this, the software is a tool that allows to improve the performance of the organization. And the conclusions to finish this presentation: A3s by COM is a software tool useful in order to implant a competency-based management system, but the most important thing is that make easier align the system with the personal care model based on enhancing the quality of life of persons with disability. A3s by COM is a free of charge software that is now used for 100 companies in social activity in Spain. This is the finish. Thank you very much for your attention. If you have any question, I will answer.